An important factor for usability is the perception of mental workload. Current measures rely on qualitative inquiries or questionnaires, which are prone to subjective interpretation. In our work, we propose an approach that exploits smooth pursuit eye movements to objectively infer cognitive workload. We show that smooth pursuit eye movements are significantly affected by different levels of cognitive workload. We discuss how this can be applied to existing user interface paradigms.